Good morning, I have family. So, it's the weekend, and like I promised, we're gonna do this vlog the right way this time, and I'm not gonna make it look crappy just so I can make the other videos nice. We're putting effort into this one and all the other ones. Gotta do first. We decided we're gonna get a quick shoulder workout in. Well, I'm gonna do shoulders. Maria is doing back and biceps. So we're gonna get a little pump in so we look good at the beach.
You are just Alphalete everywhere. Wait, turn around.
Are you feeling?
It's like Alphalete top.
I know, Alphalete and it's also bottom. An Alphalete bra.
What are those?
Got bell socks after all the Alphalete stuff.
It's a good balance.
You're just too cute.
Sponsor me, Christian Guzman.
I really need to get a garage door opener. I had to grandma you right there and wipe some smudge off your face.
What's up, Iron Family? So, shoulder workout, just hitting it in isolation today because we were on our way to the beach. So given it a good amount of focus, I decided that I was gonna hit the rear delts first. Maria looking fine. As always, her bikini show is coming up very soon, so I'll see you guys at that. But getting into the workout, warmed up with a couple sets on the rear delt fly, getting some blood in there, and then did reverse cable flies. This is a great way to hit the rear delt. You can see it's popping here. With these, I'd like to kind of feel like the band's coming towards my face and imagine that I'm pulling against it even when it's coming back to the midline. And in that manner, I can keep the rear delt really activated. Then I would superset that with bent over dumbbell rear delt flies. Preferably, I would do these seated, but for this workout, I did them standing. And then after that, I moved into the bulk of the shoulder work. So doing seated overhead presses, starting off with a lighter weight for about, 12 to 15 reps, and then supersetting that with isometric pulses, doing 9 reps and then a 10th rep held for 10 seconds. I've used this in some of my other videos and workouts. This is a great way to form a mind-muscle connection and really pump some blood into the area, get nutrients in there, and get the muscle just gorged with blood. Then after that, moving into some heavier sets. Now I'm working on taxing the CNS a little bit. Also taking that pump beyond failure by hitting a drop set after we hit about eight reps. Dropping the weight 35% to 50% and banging out as many controlled reps as possible to really burn the muscle and get that hypertrophic response we're looking for. Felt like trying out a lateral machine. Just for the heck of it, do 4 sets of 12. And I really didn't like it. I really feel like shoulders, they're not something you can put into a machine. I supersetted it with the pulses and I found that I got much more mind muscle connection just by doing the pulses. So for me at least, I don't really have a preference for the machines. I like the free weights and the cables better because I can follow the line of my shoulder the way I want it to move, not the way the machine's locked in for. So speaking about that, we went to this one corner of the room where obviously my exposure doesn't work. And did side laterals and then supersetted those with my absolute favorite. Well, I guess side laterals are my favorite exercise, and you can see we're going slow and very controlled here, but this is my, my favorite to superset with them are these kind of like Y face pulls. And this works the back portion of that lateral delt, and it's just great for that overall sweep. So if you ever try that, tell me how you think, or tell me what you think about it. But it is probably my favorite lateral exercise. And then we ended the workout with a run the rack, going heavy, dropping to light. Did 2 sets of that, and with that much volume for just the shoulders, they were pretty smoked. And we did some cardio and then got on our way for the weekend. So I hope you guys enjoyed this little workout. If you want to give it a try, feel free to follow along. I don't recommend hitting just shoulders, but I had an extra day, and instead of doing nothing but cardio, I wanted to add on a little bit of detail work. It's always good to be assessing your physique and, tinkering around with adjustments, even if it's not necessarily something you normally do in your program. So adding in a little extra shoulder work is gonna help with that V taper. But I'll see you guys in the next clip.
This is Maria in public.
You need to practice, don't judge me.
All right, 4th of July, just finished editing. Now we're gonna go swimming because we wanna get some footage of that since we didn't film anything at the beach, per usual.
Gichigumi.
Gichigumi.
What's up, Cosette?
Hey, how you doing?
How you doing? High five? High five? Yeah, high five. Yeah. High five for the views? Yeah, high five for the views. Yeah.
Thursday, all-time new low weigh-in, 176. So, feeling good about that, really good about that. I was starting to worry that I kind of stagnated on the diet and the cardio and I was gonna have to drop more carbs, but I think I've been steadily dropping the past couple of days. I almost fell right there. So yeah, I feel really good about that. Today, gonna go to work, then we're filming another Back to Basics video and some more footage for a new little series I'm gonna be starting. It's gonna be like list videos and it's gonna be, well, I'll leave that for you guys to find out.
Oh, hey, what's up? Didn't see you there. All right, so all new weigh-in this morning, 174.5, all-time low. So I'm excited about that. This week went good. All I had to do was knock down my carbs by about 20 grams, and it seems like it's working. So I'll hold it there again for another week and feel it out, make the changes if necessary. But I'm very happy with how the cut's going so far. And yeah, now we're just on our way up to Ohio. And gonna spend the weekend at Maria's house, Maria's parents. It'll be fun. We're gonna go do some lake stuff. And then we're gonna be back into another long week of cutting and dieting, which I'm so excited about. Nah, I love this stuff. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hope you guys enjoyed the teaser for that Back to Basics episode that'll be out on Wednesday. I will see you guys later. Peace.